After Ship Inclusion, Part 1.
Hey guys, Super Mario World 1 here, and today we're going to be doing the Intership, Interclusion Ship Challenge 1. There are a total of honeycomb shape on this entire ship. So basically here we want to collect cash and get to the door. And yes, collection. So yes, this is basically a time trial. And you're invincible whenever you go through Gordos, so just remember that. Destroy that, get all these coins here. Destroy all those. Get all the cash here. Get all the cash here, go through there. Go through there. We still have somewhat a lot of time left. There's gold coin there, gives you 1,000 more coins. One minute left, and we have collected generally most of the coins. So, most of the coins is just one thing. So, and yes, we got a silver rank on this. And we are done. So yes, we got a silver rank on this. That gives us a blue star. I think if we get a major rank, like number one, then it will give us something else. Okay, so over here are the copy ability rooms. There are four of them, and there's five for each one. So there's 20 abilities in this game. And, my favorite abilities mostly reign in this store. Which, you'll see how long that actually takes. Here are the minigame doors. The main minigames. Here is Super Scope and Ninja. Ninja fight. I will show that off. I will. And yeah, so let us talk to Mago Lore. Hey Kirby, the lore is looking a bit better. How's that nice? The ores are back in place, huh? You found 13 of my energy sphere. As for the missing, I still need you to track down. Right wing, left wing, and the emblem. And the mast. And so those are our last missing parts of this entire game. So we will be coming back here four other times in this entire game, well, more or less, basically, for like certain abilities. So yeah, this is the end of this interlude. So next time we're going to be going to. Risen Ruins with 16 star energy spheres in it. Until then, guys, goodbye.